Here's another video. You're on eBay to watch for. I'm going to be doing another eBay video. Again, I gotta show you or tell you about some more buttons. The funny is, then for either these are for decor or for themselves. Big Sleep 1966s. The Big Sleep 1966. Bishop. No, is that really what it's worth? Does it see? It looks like he has. Looks like a different color. Free shipping, then. $9.95. Free shipping. It looks like. It kind of looks odd, though. I mean. Why did I say antique? It's not antique. No, I mean it's still sold, so $7.99 free shipping. I don't know. Some of these books I feel like take forever to flip online. Definitely flip online, but antique. It says antique. It's not antique. Not antique. It's definitely it's not antique. I don't know, I mean it doesn't bother me either. I probably just, you know, I'm gonna look whenever my things wanna come back. That's better on right there. That was a lot of mean. First rate, I already seen it. Fire Boom. We lose some more. I mean, these are books that aren't really worth a ton. The ones that are for decor are actually in good shape. There's for decor. So, like, not like great shape, you know? If you know what I mean. Is the fire boom, the fire. Is this the book combination?
Yep, it is.
This jacket's not very worth. It's still $6.95 free ship. You know, that'd be a dust jacket. So I got $2.36. It's kind of in between these. These dust jackets are kind of in between each other. So I'd really say, probably just say $6.95 go free ship. No free return. Big suit, not on. Should I look up the biggest suit? I don't know. Actually, I might just depending on that selling. Like, it'd probably go into the core if nothing else. This is the solution. Are we producing your own power? Let me see. I don't think it's very valuable. It's in good shape, the dust jacket. It's kind of all torn. A little torn up. Yep, and it has writing in it. I don't think it has writing in it. But I just think it's kind of torn up. A little stain, a little weird. Looks like the dust jacket has water damage, it feels like. Looks like the dust jacket has like water damage on it. I don't know. It's kind of weird. I'll say no on that one. That one, I mean, it's good, but it's not at all. It feels like it has water damage. So I'm gonna say no on that one. Let's go up from the up from see the. I have the lantern and do books. Books in general. 16 results. I think that should sell. Should definitely sell. Especially if it's just regular edition. 1945. It says rare, but I don't, it's not first edition. I don't think it's first edition. See, that's the thing. No, it's not first edition. It's like second edition. Maybe we have some second print. I could sell it like 7th printing, 8th printing. Like they sold for like 10 cents. I'll end up looking them up later. And I think I can do the big sweep, maybe. I think I might be able to. Definitely, what's the 6th printing? He's like 6th printing. I'm not gonna do the 1st printing. Look up some of these 1st prints. This one is not a dust jack. Looking at I just want to re-look them up. Like double them. Cause I know I can sell this one. I should be able to flip this one. First printing. 7th printing. I might just do I think I could do like 2nd printing. I'll say it's like 2nd printing. 2nd printing. Maybe I can get like 10 bucks. Maybe I can say 999 plus shipping. Or 999 free ship. I shouldn't be able to. Because some of these are doing like $9.90. And plus shipping, yeah. This is the worst dust jacket, maybe. $9.99 ship. Let's see. I think I can do $9.99 with ship, free ship or something. Or say $9.99 shipped. Try it. Try $9.99 shipped. Diaries. Google that. I don't know. What edition is this? What edition is this? 1948. This is 1948. Let me try 19. Ten for 19.